Aye. God says, "Is it not fearful that if you speak against my servant Moses?" He said, "If there be a prophet among you, I will speak to the prophet through dreams and vision, without speech." He said, "But Moses, I speak to the face to face." Face to face. And God is still looking for that type of relationship today. He's looking for someone he can speak to face to face. Because why? Supermarket, in the laundry man, like this garden, and I was talking to this guy who was a pastor as well. And being black and both the seamstress, Asian, a lady, she came up, she said, "You sound like a pastor. You sound like a pastor." I said, "No, I'm a pastor." She said, "You talk like a pastor. I like to hear you talk to the children about the kingdom. I like to hear you talk." I said, "I was sharing with her two things about the kingdom and whatnot." And so she said, me fix your clothes." I said, "No, I have a lady that I usually get my clothes seamstress by." But I didn't run into the lady. I got called up, I got in touch with her, she just never came over and got my clothes. So I took them back there on that side. So when I walked in, she said, "I remember you. You talk like a pastor." And I said, "Amen." I said, "Yeah, that's me." She said, "That's the gift." I said, "Amen." She said, "That's the gift. That's the gift." She said, "Everybody don't have a gift. Everybody don't have a gift." She said, "Gift comes from God." Amen. That's what she said. She said, "Gift comes from God. Everybody don't have a gift. You got a gift." So it wasn't so much, it's just